Can I do an ABBA to make your day better? I think I can do that. Everybody, if you're having a bad day, not doing too well or whatever, whatever may be bothering you, I got you. I got you. 1 second. Are you ready? Are you ready? Prepare yourselves, chat. Prepare yourselves for the adorableness. Prepare yourselves. Let's get into some spoopy. There was a bunch of horror maps recently released for VR chat, so we're gonna be checking out some of those. Have you played the 10th Floor yet? Okay, well there you go. Let's hop into the 10th floor. All right. Whoa. Okay. To start the elevator, wait for everyone to enter. What?
Sorry, the door was really loud. Can hear you over the door.
Watch your mouth. Watch your mouth.
You.
Which elevator do we take?
I guess this one.
There's two.
Well, which one do you want to go in?
Chat. Chat left or right?
The same.
Left or right, chat. Lots of yeah, they're saying left. Okay.
I hit the button because I'm a kid.
Nothing happened.
Well, I can't hit it again.
Do I have to hit it?
Look what you did.
Oh! Okay, here we go. Okay, what's... Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. It's dark again.
It is dark. It is... It is dark. What, is the door going to open?
Hello?
Oh, shit. We're already stuck in an elevator. Oh?
I really hate when it goes black. That's very dangerous. I don't like that.
Oh? Ava? Not even 5 minutes into the map, I already lose my kid. Going up.
Don't do that again.
I didn't do anything. What happened?
Don't leave me.
Were you alone in an elevator too? Like.
Yeah. That was terrifying.
Oh, no.
Don't.
Do we have to walk towards it? I guess so.
Excuse me, sir. I'm here to talk to
what
you about
the f- is that?
Warranty.
That looks
sir?
Like a... Oh.
Sir, are you...
Oh, No. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. I think we should get back in the elevator. I think we should get back in the elevator. Yeah, we should definitely get back in the elevator.
Do we have to hit another
floor? I swear to God, if it spawns in the elevator, I'm going to shit myself. Oh, it's like a rejected chicken wing.
I'm here to talk to you about your friend.
The button doesn't work. Oh, okay, it's done.
Why do we have to do this? Why can't we just go to a flower field for once? Why do we have to do something spooky?
It's October.
And
we're
why?
Supposed to do spooky things. Okay.
I'm so excited for Christmas.
That was good atmospheric horror. I gotta say, that was good atmospheric horror.
I really hate when it goes pitch black.
Okay, at least you're here again.
We're good.
We're good. Why isn't the elevator moving?
Kills us. I feel like it's supposed to be moving. It's just poorly.
What the? You couldn't get this map to work for you? Jesus!
Oh my God!
Are you okay?
No, I don't want to be here anymore.
I knew it. Aw, doggy.
Oh,
is this gonna
puppy.
Be like? Is this gonna
it's
be a like
puppy.
A Cujo thing? Oh! Oh no! Don't hurt the doggy. Don't. I will fuck you up. I don't care how scary you look. I will fuck. No! Don't you? I can't go through. I can't go through. No!
No! Come here, puppy. Come here.
What the? What? You hurt the dog. You come here. I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, you big and tough? Oh, it has something covering its crotch. That was my strategy. Damn it! I was gonna kick it in the nuts.
It obviously has something out for dogs.
Yeah.
Well, it's a little tall, but I think I can headbutt it if I try hard enough.
What if we just kicked its shins a lot?
I don't like this.
Why? Why does it have... Oh, no. Oh, God, he's alive. Oh, that's disturbing. Okay, this map said there wasn't gore. This is gore. The last three things have been gore. Oh, no. I can't do rocking. I can't do rocking. Oh, God, no! Whoa! No! Holy sh... Okay, I'm ready to nope out of here. I'm f***ing ready to nope out of here.
Oh, I'm really keeping it together right now.
I am not keeping it together.
I'm good. I'm just gonna. Okay,
here we go. Hello, Mary. Oh, we're dropping. Oh, great. Fun, everybody. This is a fun adventure. Hello, everybody. We're playing Spoopy Map. Are we supposed to walk in here? I'm walking in here. Let's just get this map done. I'm afraid to turn back around. I don't want to turn. Oh, I want to turn it back around now! Wait, isn't that the same guy that killed the dog? Oh, no.
Oh, no. There's so many of them.
Oh, no. Get on the table. Get on the table.
I'm not tall enough for that.
You look like rejected two enemies.
I need to talk about your car's extended warranty. Insurance is actually really important if you didn't know.
Well, this is the end. Goodbye, chat. Goodbye, chat.
Bye, Dad.
Bye. Bye. It was nice knowing you.
Hi.
I see
okay.
You.
I think we're okay.
We're okay.
Hi.
What was up with the body bag?
I think we're okay. Are we supposed to be taking count of how many floors we're supposed to get to?
No, maybe there's 10
floors.
I feel
like we're on like the fifth one.
Oh God, where is it? Oh, I hate this map. This is really good atmosphere core. There, I kicked it in the nuts. It didn't have any nuts.
Hello?
This is cute. What is that? That's a... What do you call those?
You look like a reindeer.
What is it called, chat? There's a name for that. Yeah, it's a Wendigo.
Oh, he's running towards us.
Frosty the Snowman! Okay, hurry up and spawn next to us to scare the shit out of us. That's not scary, that's cute! I want to head pat it!
You are adorable. Can I touch you?
Okay. Okay. Oh, the buttons are gone now. Oh! God damn it! It's gone. This map is gonna give me a f***ing heart attack. How you doing? You were still reading the note when it walked by, weren't you?
No, I just finished.
Oh, it's you again.
Hi.
I still want to kick you in the nuts. I hope you know that. I still want to kick you
Who's
in the nuts.
Head is that?
Yeah, who? Oh, maybe it's the person who is in the body bag.
No, because he had a lot of head damage. It was very bloody. That didn't look like he had a lot of head damage. That was
fun.
How you doing?
I don't want to be here anymore.
You can leave. If you want to leave, you can leave. I do not blame you. I am very, very desensitized to a lot of horror. This map is getting to me.
Okay.
What now? What is it gonna be? Off. Oh God! What now? What? Oh God!
Friends.
How you doing, Ava?
That's some Voldemort shit.
That is some Voldemort shit right there. That is.
How you doing?
I am gripping my controllers really hard. Okay, more tests be needed to determine what could be the cause. But once again, the experiment is deemed a failure. Great. All right, hit me with whatever. Oh God. How we doing?
I didn't finish reading the note.
You didn't finish the note,
asshole.
I sped through it. It's basically saying that the deformed people are us.
Oh, where are we?
Are we supposed to go? No, we're not supposed to.
Hello.
What now,
Jimmy? Samantha? Samantha? I don't know what's Samantha.
Whoa!
Oh!
Yeah, just go for it. Just go for it. What the? What the hell? Oh!
Sir?
Oh!
Oh, Dad!
Bye!
Dad!
Bye!
Dad!
Bye!
Dad! Oh, no!
Be good in school! Be good in school! Oh, look, I'm back.
Okay. Oh, you're okay. Well, that was traumatic.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's how you leave your child behind without a milk story? God damn it, chat. What now? I'm going to the door.
Hi.
Run to the door. Come on. Freaking hell.
Woo! Nope, you know what? Q.
But,
pussy ass bitch. I'm okay. How are you doing?
Good. We have 666 subs.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, great.
Never get enough time to finish those.
Oh, great.
I will bite your head off.
Come at me, bro. Come at me. You wanna go, you big tough man? You pick on tiny wolf people, huh?
Hi.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
This doesn't seem very safe.
Oh, we're in a cage. This is very safe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh. They're coming towards us.
Something tells me now would be a good time to turn off my phantom sense. Oh. Oh, it's over. It's over. You suck. Pitchfork with good leverage that I can't pick up. Why can't I pick this? Oh, there we go. Ava, hurry up and load in.
I'm here, asshole.
Okay, here, you get the broom.
Ball. Yay, ball has physics.
Ball.
Hi, honey. You did something. Just had to run out for some milk at dinner really quickly, so be a good girl. Damn, it's my fault. And stay here in the yard, will you? I won't be too long. Love you lots and lots, mommy. Oh, and if the neighbor comes around again.
Oh, there's a back.
What the fuck is that? Okay, so if the neighbor comes, kill him. I understand.
Yeah. Oh, you can pick up the ball. Can I throw it over the fence? Maybe this is the neighbor. Wait, where'd the ball go? Did that work?
What was that?
I heard something. The gate's open! Okay, we gotta go find that milk.
Oh, now we have to go find that milk.
Oh.
Wow, for once the dad's helping the daughter find the milk.
I keep losing the pitchfork. What is this? This looks like a blunt. This looks like a giant... Yeah.
There's a silhouette of a person in here.
Oh. It's a shadow? Oh, yeah, good idea. Let's fill this up first. Okay, there we go. Does the camera have anything on it where we can see, like, a code?
There was a bunch of numbers on his fridge.
Oh, there we go. 5720. Let's try that. Yeah, 5720. 5720. There we go. Key.
That probably unlocks his house.
Yep. Oh, he ran away.
He's very protective of
locks
the milk.
Their fridge. Oh, he's making lasagna in the sink. I don't recommend doing that.
I don't think we're dealing with a normal person.
Oh, no, I don't think so. No. Oh, what's this? I keep finding vegetables.
I feel like these are going to be important.
Well, let's put them here for now. Yes. Yeah. Okay, let's go check out
upstairs?
The upstairs. Oh,
hi.
Okay,
sir?
Well, we figured out where they went. Why do they have bars on... Oh, this looks normal.
Hey, Dad, doesn't Mommy have one of those?
Oh, God.
Drain, bro. Oh, you need that for the sink.
Ooh.
Oh, my God, there's another one.
Let's go declog the sink. You grab the other one. And key. Wow, I am not surprised. Okay, let's see what this unlocks. The fridge? No. Probably the upstairs.
Man. I wonder what it would unlock. Well, but there's no
yep.
Key. Oh, okay. Yeah, that totally
okay, now
makes
we got
logical.
More vegetables. Oh.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh, we're making a silhouette of a
fly. Okay, we gotta go get the vegetables.
Yeah, I found something.
What'd you find?
Look, it's an uwu cell.
It's an uwu cell. Wait, is this labeled abdomen? This looks like a mannequin abdomen. Oh, great. I think it's a piece of a mannequin. Oh, it's not. Oh, God. Okay, it's not vegetables. It's pieces of a mannequin. Mannequin!
Okay, Mr. Mannequin.
Oh, great. It's moving.
Wait, but it doesn't have a head.
Another key.
Looks like a female.
Do you think it would be a female?
I
like how it's floating.
Why is it?
Very nice. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, this is normal.
Yeah, I'm gonna go touch it.
Fire.
Burning. Okay, let's go unlock the fridge so we can get our milk.
Why does mom need milk for dinner? Like, what is she cooking?
Probably mac and cheese.
Ooh, I like mac and cheese.
There we go, we got the milk.
Milk.
Is this the part where we make a run for it? We stole the neighbor's milk. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
That was quite rude.
Yeah,
I don't think the neighbor's very happy with us.
Oh, the milk is bleeding.
Are we supposed to be hiding? Should we start running?
I don't know. Should we put it back? Oh, there's something lit over here.
Usually you don't want to run towards danger, and I feel like... Oh, okay.
Hello, neighbor. I found you passed out in my front yard last night, so I carried you back here. I think you drank the spoiled milk in my fridge at some point after you broke into my yard and house. Thank you for taking care of the clogged sink, though. I didn't tell your mother yet.
You're welcome.
As she isn't home, please don't break into my yard or house again. Oh, and thank you for dealing with my wife. Oh, God.
That was your wife?